I mean, so how you wanna do this? If you want me to set it off, I'm cool with that. Alright, let's do it like that then. Yeah. As I step in the booth, stroll up to the microphone, kick off my shoes, cause I'm feeling right at home. I write at home, I mean that's what I used to do. Now I show up to the studio, compose a musical. It's beautiful, there's always room for improvement. Crazy love, ridiculous faith is the movement I move with. And I brought a couple cats with me that can rap, but that's evident, oh yeah, since we produced the track. I'll keep it witty just to follow with the theme. This ain't an act, that's why I'm never following the scene. Get it? Act? Scene? I know you see the picture. God is our director and the author of the scripture. Used to hardly touch the Bible, let alone read what's inside of it. Now it's keeping me alive and well like a survival kit. So go ahead, ask me what I rap for. I'm here to spread the word with friends like the apps.
Regret it, forget it, cause he is majestic, I'm the seeker. He's a whiz that's better than Khalifa. The world's pleasure's getting weaker, the gospel has said it like Latifah. Spreading his goodness, whether or not you know the faces. Leaving Satan worried like criminals with open cases. To spread the message, the flow's abrasive. He'll save you if you pushing keys like the songstress and smoking aces. You know my attitude, with Jesus, sin and death get hurt. Guards in the front like a receptionist or a desk clerk. Met the Lord rugged without a suit or a dress shirt. It's been a black planet before the social network. 16 bars, it could never be enough. God vindicates anybody, whatever be his stuff. We soldiers that wouldn't compromise. Repping the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. He's a lot higher than on the rise.
Yo, I was asked to rock the booth for the Flavor Fest. They asked me to bring the truth, there's not much flavor left. They told me talk about the birth, work, or Savior's death. From my research, it's worth talking about what the Savior left. He left the Holy Spirit so I could hear it and follow. He left hope, so when it's rough, I won't be in sorrow. And that's enough for me to wanna take the lead. Faithfully abide by his laws like one who hates the speed. It is his grace we need. We constantly annoy the Father like a dude using a beat machine with latency. Why don't you taste and see that the Lord is good? And you should try him, he's the real, not a fake MC. Hood like a steak and cheese, minus the blatant grease. Clogging your arteries, just one of Satan's deeds. Wait and plead with the Father, Abba, make him see that your heart is not taken, but waiting, vacancy, 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 vacancy.
And courageous, so here's the latest. I got moved out from where I was originated, a heavenly hiatus into a spell of time in the spiritual realm. I went in for deliverance, concentrated on nothing else, cause I always knew that if I were to pursue this Christian rap, then there was baggage I had to lose. I'd be a fool thinking that I would be used in my current condition, and some of y'all would listen, but there would be power missing. And I'm not trying to sell you short by screaming till my voice is hoarse that I am free while demons enter me through sinful doors. I said I'm back, baby, I've been restored. So give my sword so I can swing it like a happy Gilmore.
Now as I approach the mic, I gotta be careful that I don't go brag on myself. That's the recipe for destruction. Only results stagger my health. Never compete but can give a concussion. If I was trying to gain riches and wealth, and if I resulted that end of discussion, let my city collect dust on the shelf. Cause the reality wouldn't be talking about nothing that's gonna help you go make a change. Trying to develop you like a picture. Picture only believers making up the frame. That mean that the people around you is constantly helping you build up your brain. Father, I'm staying loyal to the mission, making disciples and build up your name. Cause I ain't even worth listening to if I don't help you grow. Every time I rhyme, it's so divine. Lights, cameras, action. Even when I'm rapping, business mode in the show. Don't miss the message in the madness. You can say I'm a cum laude graduate, but I spit you half the gift. Something matter what I say, but with this lifestyle, what I say is just half of it. Other half's how I carry out all its characteristics, and the truth can come across unpleasant. Swear it was explicit, but no, please know, everything I flow is for the people who can't stop doing evo. Out robbing cats like Devo, feeling that's the only way that they can see themselves equal. But let me tell you, man, I know how you feel when you around a bunch of clones and they claim that they real. One round.
All right.